Right, let's get the bonnet open. Oh.
Just can't see this working. Can I have a cup of tea?
Oh, go on then, yeah. Cheers.
It doesn't take as long as you'd think.
Oh no, I don't think that was... I don't think that should have come out, is it? Well, put it back in and that might do. Oh! Come on. Oh no, it's broken now. It's stuck. Come on. Ah, no, this is it. Nope, that's just a bin. I don't even know what that does. What? Cool. Oh. So what's the technique of being a chair lowering champion?
It's all about a flick. You alright?
No, sounds a bit stupid, but I can't actually open the bonnet. Do you have any idea?
Have you tried the on the side?
This one?
Yeah.
What, to, and do what with it?
If you lift it.
Lift it?
And push.
Lift it and push.
You alright?
Alright. Isn't it a bit early to be eating lunch?
Not really.
Fair enough. With the engine on, do you reckon?
Yeah, try it on.
Oh no, I think we've broken it.
Okay, I'm gonna call you back. What situation, officer?
Something you should see, Inspector.
This way. And what time did this occurrence take place?
11:43 this morning, sir.
Thank you. It's damp.
This one? Oh. Oh, no. Oh, stop it. What's it? Why is he doing that? I can't stop it. It's broken.
Try one of the...
Maybe we should start with that.
Because, right.
To be honest, who opened the boot with the door open?
The boot?
Yeah. We're opening the boot. No, we're going for the bonnet, aren't we? Why have you said boot? I'm confused enough already, and you're just throwing boot into the equation. Really not helpful. Seriously.
Star Daniel Radcliffe has announced he won't be filming any more Harry Potter films after reading the latest Harry Potter book and finding out he's got to kiss Ginny. She's rank! Thanks for that.
I've had enough.
for your help. What are we having today, sir?
Just short back and sides, please.
Okay, 1 second.
What you doing?
Just eating.
With what?
With my spork.
That's not a spork, that's a spoon.
That's not a spoon, it's a spork.
No, that's a spoon. That is a spork.
That's a spork?
That's a spork. That's a spoon. That is a spife. And that is a fife.
What? So that's a spife, a spork and a fife?
Yeah, and that is a spoon.
That's not a spoon, it's a spork. And these are just bits of cutlery taped together.
Whatever, you stupid spoon. This routine is boxes and circles. We need to be thinking outside of the box, but inside the circle.
What does the circle represent?
Circle represents the moon of hope. We need to be out of the box of despair, in the moon of hope, on the sheet of justice.
Why haven't you got one whole sheet of justice?
The sheet of justice represents the new grid management system, one square per department. You'll note that all the departments are within the circle of hope.
What about that one?
Yeah, they're fired.
Oh.
Right, any other questions? Yeah, you.
Aren't we the same person?
You got it?
No, not yet. Where am I looking?
On Middle North.
Middle North?
Yeah.
Which left?
That left.
This one, okay. Oil's dripping in my eye.